वेलकम स्टूडेंट राहुल चिंतामणि। आज के एक्सरसाइज हमारी 9.3 क्वेश्चन 8। सो नाउ क्वेश्चन 8, फॉर्म ए डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन रिप्रेजेंटिंग द गिवन फैमिली ऑफ कर्व्स बाय एलिमिनेटिंग आर्बिट्री कॉन्स्टेंट ए एंड बी। क्वेश्चन 8, फॉर्म द डिफरेंशियल इक्वेशन ऑफ द फैमिली ऑफ इलिप्स हैविंग फोसी on y-axis and center at origin. So now, solution. This is y-dash, y-axis, and this is x-dash, x-axis. O is origin. As foci on y-axis, so this is foci 0 c and this foci 0 minus c. What time this is 0 a and this 0 minus a, this b 0 and this minus b 0. So the equation of ellipse is x square upon b square plus y square upon a square equal 1. This is equation first. Now differentiating both sides with respect to x, we get 2x upon b square plus 2y first order derivative of y upon a square equal 0, or x upon b square plus y first order derivative of y upon a square equal 0. This is equation 2. Again, differentiating equation 2 with respect to x, so 1 upon b square plus 1 upon a square into y second order derivative of y plus first order derivative of y into first order derivative of y equal 0 implies 1 upon b square equal minus 1 upon a square into y second order derivative of y plus first order derivative of y whole square equal 0. This is equation 3. Now substituting value of 1 upon b square in equation टू so minus 1 upon a square into x into by second order derivative by plus first order derivative by whole square plus by first order derivative by equal 0 implies x into by second order derivative by plus first order derivative by whole square minus by first order derivative by equal 0 implies x by second order derivative by plus x first order derivative by whole square minus by first order derivative by equal 0. This is the required इक्वेशन. नाउ क्लास ओवर. वीडियो में लाइक कीजिए, चैनल को सब्सक्राइब कीजिए, कमेंट्स करके सजेस्ट कीजिए. अदर वीडियोस देखने के लिए @चिंतामणि क्लासेस 585 की प्लेलिस्ट में जाकर देख सकते हैं. खुश रहिए. थैंक्स.